guys, good morning. I hope you all are doing good, and I am Neha from Vaidehi Wines. I make video related, if you're watching for the first time, I make video related to fashion, lifestyle, tutorial and comedy videos. So before starting, I really request you guys to please hit that subscription button, left or right, please subscribe and hit that small little bell button so that jab ye video upload karun you can get a ting notification. So in today's video, what we're gonna do is we're gonna sit, you and me. You can stand, I can sit, we can sit together and just, you know, chat. I'll do my makeup, I'm getting ready for the next shoot, so I thought just to, you know, chit chat with you guys and share what all things are going in my life. So let's get started. So I have not applied anything on my face, and obviously you can see that. So I have not applied anything on my face. I am directly going with a Pat moisturizer. You all are aware of it. So in this video, I think I should not, you know, talk much about the products. So the summers are really, really hitting me very bad. I mean, I was ill for 3 to 4 days, and you know, it was like my body was dehydrated and I had fever, and it was a very, very bad day. This pack moisturizer, it's really good. I mean, for the oily skin type, dry skin type, any one of you can use it. Also, just for your information, my next video would be Lulu and Sky's haul. I purchased bunch of things from there, and the brand is amazing, guys. I mean, I will give you all the details of the brands and, you know, what all things I bought from them. I'll show you. So foundation, I'm moving for Fit Me foundation. I'm in the shade, what shade you are in, girl? 310. So guys, it's summer and you need to wash your brushes, you know, your applicator tools every time you use it. I missed filming makeup tutorials, and you guys have bombarded me with you know, uploading videos, makeup tutorials, easy makeup tutorials. Soon I will be coming up with a lot and lot of makeup tutorials, because that's my forte and I love doing makeup. I hate this freaking pimple on my face. Also, I have a video related to the brushes and tools to use. If you guys are interested, do let me know in the comment section, or you can DM, but whatsoever thing, but do let me know, guys. Like, I am planning to do a, you know, brush information kind of thing. Where is my mirror? Alright, let me come a little closer. Can you focus? Yeah. I am honestly filming without a fan and without a AC. Trust me on that, because if I have a fan on, you won't be hearing my voice, and I don't have an AC in my room. This foundation is really good, yaar. So those who are looking for a, you know, budgeted foundation for oily, normal to oily skin type and combination skin type, guys, Fit Me is a good range for you. Also, I have I don't know, I keep on planning videos every time. I like, sorry. So yeah, what I was saying, that I should make a video related to, you know, battle of foundations, because I have couple of 3 or 4 foundations with me. So I'm thinking of making a battle of foundation. You can also suggest me topics if you want me to do anything. So yeah, this is a very nice foundation. Wow. See that pimple? It's So now I'm using my concealer because honey, we cannot make world see our dark circles, right? Okay. Also, I got a request for filming a video related to the, you know, palettes, makeup palettes I have. So I will be shortly filming that. This foundation is really nice. I mean, I'm applying this foundation second or third time. I usually use Fenty Beauty or the L'Oreal one, but this is really, really nice. Alright, so what is the recent update in my life? So I'm getting it tattoo done. I'm really not sure when I will get it done, but I have asked you guys, you know, on the Instagram ki mujhe kya karna chahiye, like what tattoo should I go for, and it has to be related to, you know, makeup, because that's my life, yaar. That's my first love. Makeup is my first love, undoubtedly. So you guys, please suggest me, like, if you have any designs, please do let me know. And the area I'm thinking of would be the arm area, like the wrist one. Okay, enough of blending, dude. And now I'm applying my favorite banana powder by Wet n Wild. This is my current obsession. Trust me on this. This is a perfect contour and a, you know, banana powder. And this is, I'm in shade Caramel Toffee. This is the packaging. That was a 500 rupees and this was worth the amount. I'm really excited to announce the giveaway winners, which will be on my Instagram. And so if you're not following me on Instagram, please do that, because the winners will be announced on the Instagram live. So I'll go live and announce the winner. Okay, what is this? So I have so many interesting videos lined up, but I am literally not getting time to shoot. Yeah, then comes the eyebrow, which is one of my favorite parts. See, I was talking about the tattoo. So guys, please, if you have any suggestions or if you have any pictures, please let me know. I'm very nervous. I won't call it nervous, because it will be my third tattoo and I'm literally not scared of a tattoo thing at all. I'm scared of needles, to be very honest, like injections, I'm very scared, but I don't know, tattoo is something I enjoy. I have a 12 inch tattoo at my back and it took me 6.5 hours to, you know, just lay down. And so guys, what's your current movie you have seen? Comment down below, because my last was Baagi 2 and I loved it. I freaking loved that movie. So for the eyeshadow palette, I am gonna choose this In Color palette. This is super affordable, guys. So I'm gonna go with a very neutral. Okay, it does not have a very neutral shade, but let me try something very light. I really miss winters, because in winters, like, it's so much easier to film video. I'm planning to go with a sea blue and green color. Also, I'm planning to, I forgot ki mujhe baat karke the makeup bhi karna hai. Also, I'm planning to give, you know, conduct another giveaway. And the third giveaway will be 10 times huger than this. Also, I forgot to prep my lips, because I'm gonna go with the matte lipstick. So this is my favorite lip balm. It's by Kiehl's. And it's in the mango flavor. I don't know if you can see, yeah. So So very interesting videos coming, you know, lined up after this video. So please stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button. This is the red color I'm applying. Now I'm mixing the blue and the green color together. Also guys, you know that I'm a makeup artist. If you ever you don't need to get your makeover done, I will be leaving my contact, everything in the description box. Please don't forget to check that. You can book in advance. One tip guys, whenever you're trying to apply a loose glitter on your eyelid, please don't do foundation and, you know, base makeup first. First do the eye makeup, then go for the base makeup. Now it's time to contour. You know, I remember, I guess 2 years back, किसी को contouring पता भी नहीं था. To be very honest, आज के time में अगर कहीं पे जाओ, अच्छा आपको contouring नहीं आता, फिर तो आपको makeup भी नहीं आता होगा. It's like that, you know. Also, my YouTube baby will turn 1 year. I mean, this 1 year journey, first of all, तो मुझे पता ही नहीं चला कहाँ बीत गया. मतलब पता नहीं, मैं सोचती थी पहले start करने से पहले, यार एक साल, I mean, मैं क्या video बनाऊंगी, you know, हर हफ्ते कैसी वीडियो होंगी, पता नहीं लोगों को पसंद आएगा नहीं. आई मीन ऑब्वियसली व्हेन यू स्टार्ट अ बिजनेस, व्हेन यू स्टार्ट समथिंग, यू ऑलवेज थिंक कि पता नहीं चलेगा नहीं चलेगा, कैसा हो. बट आई एम सो ब्लेस्ड, आई एम सो 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 हैप्पी दैट यू गाइज आर विद मी. लाइक आई कैन काउंट ऑन, यू नो, माई होल लाइफ, आई कैन काउंट ऑन माई होल जर्नी ऑफ यूट्यूब बिकॉज ऑफ यू. थैंक यू सो मच. सो देन आई एम यूजिंग अ फेवरेट ब्लश बाय मेबेलिन. That's the bottle. Can you see that? Look at that glow. Whoa. It's the eyeliner shine, and I'll do it off camera because it's very difficult to, you know, do it in front of camera. So that is the lip shade by Wet n Wild, and that's Give Me Mocha guys. So this is a must have lip shade. And I recently purchased, look at that, I recently purchased, you know, 2 lip shades from MAC, which I will be definitely giving you a review and, you know, haul kind of, because I have few more products from MAC. Alright, we are done. This is the complete look, and I really hope you guys like this makeup look. And please, please, please subscribe if you haven't subscribed guys, and please don't forget to hit the bell, small cute bell button, so that you don't miss whenever I'm uploading a video, get a ting notification. Everybody's listening now, but we got nothing to lose. When I met you in the summer, whoa, the summertime, the summertime. So I'll see you with this look, with this makeup in the next video.